is a coral plant or an animal? Do you know what impact the disappearance of a coral reef has on the ocean ecosystems and the human race? Let's dive down to the bottom of the sea to find out. There's a
new world coming. Corals, which belong to the anthozoa class in the Cnidarian phylum, first appeared around 500 million years ago. Coral reefs are formed from the accumulated calcium carbonate deposits of corals, providing homes to over 25% of all life in the ocean.
I'm sure that you have noticed that we are operating some special tools on the water. Actually, we are planting coral. My fellow divers are professional scientific researchers that have been dedicated to the restoration of coral reefs and other ocean ecosystems for quite a long time. Let's listen to the story of how they are protecting the oceans.
我们团队主要是在黄河研究员以及张宇阳副研究员的领导下，然后我们主要是从两方面，一方面是通过特雕石珊瑚的有性和无性繁殖，来增加它的一个珊瑚的一个数量。另外是我们会把我们培育的珊瑚给底波移植到需要修复的地方。
珊瑚它可能占全球海洋面积的不到1%，但是却养育了超过25%的海洋的生物。那它为什么有如此高的重要性？
对于珊瑚礁和特礁石珊瑚来说的话，它可以给海洋生物提供较多的避难所。另外一个是它具有很好的消浪作用，可以避免我们的海岸受到海浪的一个侵蚀。从上个世纪50年代，世界的珊瑚礁的话，其实就已经面临着一个亚健康的一个状态。它的可能有近一半以上的珊瑚的话是处于退化的一个威胁。南海地区的话，活的特礁石珊瑚的覆盖率下降了有60%左右，而沿岸的话甚至达到了80%。
那我国尤其是南海的海域，它近年来珊瑚的修复工作如何？
像在三亚附近的海域的话，包括东罗岛、蜈支洲岛、西岛等等的一些海域，都会底波移植我们培育的珊瑚。这4年就三亚来说，我们移植的珊瑚大约有60000株左右，然后恢复的面积的话，应该是在4万到5万平方米，可以说是一个非常可观的一个数字，然后生物多样性也提高了1倍以上。
According to the information provided by Liu Chengyue, members of the Chinese Academy of Sciences, South China Sea Institute of Oceanology, CAS, are not only committed to the restoration of China's coral reef ecosystem, they are also cooperating with local fishermen and non-government organizations to rescue marine animals.
像渔民他们在海里面遇到这些受伤的海龟，他们会抓过来，也会送到动物保护协会，然后他们会送到我们这边来就进行一个救助。然后像这些他们可能有一些是吃了一些不干净的塑料，所以导致他们有一些消化道上面的疾病，然后我们就过来这边暂养一段时间。那目前我们这边总共是有5只绿海龟，还有1只玳瑁，目前这些健康状况都挺好的。
Coral reefs and other marine ecosystems and the forms of sea life all have a close relation with humans. We must reduce plastic pollution in the oceans, reduce carbon emissions, and slow the warming of the oceans all around the globe. Let's work together to restore the colorful underwater gardens of Mother Earth.